going for an ace there. So this guy got involved. Oh well. Two guys left. My team can take care of it. Right? See, basically, this class basically rapes. Because they can't hear me when I shoot my akimbo pistols, meaning, you know, in clutch situations, that really helps. I've never actually got like 5-man clutches. I've done like 3-man clutches with those babies. I think I almost got 4-man until some... Well, the guy put him in last stand, so technically he's still a 3-man. You know. Basically, this class rapes. And I'm going to call in my ninjas. Okay, too late. So the second use, what, any kill streaks? Is that when it's too late? That can still kill you. Ooh, an EMP. Nice. Very nice. Who's left? Wait, it's 3v5. Let's go shorty. Two guys left. Oh my days. Yon, the opposing team is 5-on-3. Crow some balls. Ah. Anyway, so I'm 6-3 at the moment, you know. I was going for an ace there, I mean. Oh well. You know, it's weird. When I do live commentary, I just seem to have more fun, and therefore I do better when I have more fun. Not all the time, but, you know. Every time I do live commentary, I never have a bad game, really. Unless I'm actually feeling kind of iffy. Yeah. It's 11:15. PM. You know, just, you know, hanging out. But come on. Guy's gonna jam in one little spot. It's 2-on-2 situation. I mean, I know he's scared of me, but like, come on. 2-on-2 situation, and you guys are gonna hide. I mean, come on. You know? 5-on-3 overall. You know, I was kind of close to getting Harriers until someone ruined it. Oh well. I'll call in the EMP soon. Right after I plant the claymore over here. Is it still in 5? Yeah, it's 5-on-5 now. So, no, 5-on-6 now. I was lacking my chances when it was 5-on. When it was 5-on-3. So, 5-on-6. Well, 6-on. Yeah, basically, I'm liking my chances. You know, I'm really liking my chances. This guy who thinks he can snipe, but no, he's gonna... Found him. Where'd he go? Didn't I see him on the radar nearby? I'm not gonna go towards him because, you know. There you go. So far I'm 9-3. This is probably the best game I've ever had in Search and Destroy. It's funny how I'm recording it. I'm gonna call the EMP when I need it, basically. Not when, you know. Yeah, I also got UAV now. I'll call that in a second. Well, after I plant a claymore in a different position now. Right here. This way I get to... just wait for them to come. There's three guys left. Let me call in the UAV. And I still got my EMP to back it up. Just in case these guys decide... going to the UAV, there's one guy up here. Someone's gonna go kill him. It's gonna be me. He's got the good old... whatchamacallit? C4. Double tap combo thing going for him. That's awesome. That's awesome. So yeah, I'm gonna just keep going. Or maybe I should plant one here and just defend B like a bitch. You know, go a bit campy and stuff right there. Now, before I even watched videos on how to place claymores, I already knew to actually place an angle, because it, to me, it just made sense. You know, so I feel kind of pro for knowing that and shit. I'm going to activate the EMP soon. There's one guy. Once I get it down to two guys, because I want the pressure to hit them. Because really, Search and Destroy, half of it is all about dealing with pressure and all that. You know, that's what half of Search and Destroy is dealing with pressure. You know, clutching, dealing with pressure. Even though you're four on two guys left, it's still a bit of pressure. If it's one guy, then it's nothing. You know, but if they have the pressure plus the EMP knocking out all electronics, meaning they can't see us. You know, they're blind. Because the UV jammers, that's not blind. That's not my definition of blind, really. UAVs run out. And I got another UAV, so let's just pump that up. Found one guy. Just gonna slowly, you know, clean buildings out. Another guy. They have to plant in order to not lose, so... ammo. I wanted something awesome to end it. One guy left. He's not going to plant. And I get the final kill. 11-3. Yeah. Because I thought that was just a dead body. So I thought it stopped moving. But then I was like... you know. Yeah, so that is probably the best Search and Destroy game I've ever got. Sorry about the cursor thing. That's just a screen recording. Yeah. Great, kids. You see? So, this is showing you, even me, someone like me, the average guy, can almost ace a team. And almost clutch a team. For the stupid, cheap campers. Yeah, this is... smortg signing off then, isn't it?